10 with a touchdown. Second touchdown by Sonoma State. First and 10 on the 40. Completed a 4-yard pass. Third and two, ball on a 3-yard line. And 10 on the Sonoma State 23-yard line. 9 minutes left and a half. First and goal just inside the 8-yard line. First and 10 from the Sonoma State 12-yard line with 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the first half. Ball is on your own Aggie, 38-yard line. First down. First down. Ball on the Sonoma State 37, I think. Second down and four on the 38-yard line. Third and two. Second and 10. Second play from scrimmage after the fake field goal attempt. Second and seven.
Thank you. Preston Jackson.
This side's better. The pass will come this way. Weinstock across this way. Weinstock across in the end zone over the middle. Preston Jackson up the middle. See, I'm getting so I can call these plays. There he is. This will be the last one here. Get out of my way. If I miss this shot because of you, if I miss the good shot because of you, get out. God. What's wrong with it?
It's 400. And I don't think it's going to come out very well.
It's 32-35.
This stuff is about 10 years old, and you get it gets a better picture than a lot of stuff you can get nowadays.
It gets a better picture?
Oh, this is in the daytime, this is pretty nice.
Jackson with a carry legs on the board.
Get ready because we're gonna
I said that pass is coming this way. The next time they come, they have to, because it's a good pass this way.
Did you get it?
Yeah, but I got the ball. I don't think I got it.
Well, if you got the ball, you'll have him catching it. Nice throw. It's going to be a run by Preston Jackson. Off the right guard. Watch this. Nope, you're gonna, President Jackson's gonna run off the right, off right guard. He's gonna be surprising.
What'd I tell you?
I told you, I says I have complete confidence in Kerry Jones.
I told you, the quarterback
is going to Kerry Jones. Kerry Jones is going to run it in. I says, he can do it.
I said,
Chico State probably thinks President Jackson is going to go up the guard.
You said he's and, going. I said, watch
and if I was a, if
in.
I was a coach, I would call it where Kerry Jones goes off the right behind President Jackson on a block.
Yeah, right.
Scott McNeil, second and 10.
Thank you.
Aggie field goal kicker. Can he kick like a 40-yarder? He missed that one against Sonoma State. Who tied him? Was it Sonoma State that tied him?
Yeah, I think it was Sonoma State.
Yeah. Okay, Preston, I got you on that one. Okay. Oh, I got him. Oh. Way on that. You know what? I'm starting to be able to pick out. You know, okay, Preston, I got you on that one. Okay. Oh, I got him all the way on. You know what? I'm starting to be able to pick out. You know, if you watch him long enough, you can pick out when he hands off. What a nice run that is. I mean, he runs hard.
Carry by Jackson.
Ten minutes, 42 seconds left in the first half. Ball on your own 22-yard line, first and 10.
Hand off to number 34, Preston Jackson. Flag on the play. Stop. minutes at Maloney Field.
Ball is on the 46-yard line.
Number 34, Preston Jackson, tackled by number 58, Chris DeSando of the Gators. Number 34, Preston Jackson, tackled by number 58, Chris DeSando of the Gators, Varela, number 15. First and 10 for the Aggies, ball at the 32.
First and 10, ball on the 32-yard line.
Preston Jackson on the carry. Tackled by number 59, Gustavo Troy. Number 3, complete foot racer. That's President Tuxedo. So number 223.
2-3. Jones on the draw to Preston Jackson, crosses midfield into Pioneer territory.
3rd and 4.
Preston Jackson breaks free for a first down inside the Pioneer 10. Or rather, just outside the Pioneer 10-yard line.
Way to run that ball.
Tim Joyner with the touchdown-saving tackle. The 17-yard pickup for Jackson. The ball is spotted just outside the 10-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Aggies. In the ball carrier.
1st and 10, ball on the 25. This is 12:48 left in the second period.
The handoff goes to Preston Jackson. He's tackled by Tim Joyner of the Pioneers. Jones's pass is complete to number 85, Aaron Bennett's father. It looks like Ron will be eating pizza tonight.
2nd and 5. 2nd and 5.
Ball carrier Jackson tackled by Tim Joyner. There is a flag on the field.
There was a holding penalty. 2nd down, 15, on the 32-yard line, your own 32-yard line.
Pass is complete to Mikey Tiyama.
11 yards, it is 3rd and 4.
Is complete to Jackson, crosses midfield. He's fourth.
They gain 16 yards. It is 1st down and 10 on the Hayward 40-yard line.
Defense! deflection pass by the Aggies. The pass is complete to Aaron Bennett. Forced out of bounds by Tim Joyner.
10 on the 22.
Jackson, the ball carrier for the Aggies, crosses the 20. The handoff goes to Preston Jackson. He was tripped up by Mark Walker. 3-yard pickup for the Aggies. None.
Take care. I missed that.
The 29-yard line. It'll be first and 10. UC Davis on her own 35.
First play of the second half after the kickoff.
Pass was completed to Mikey Chiyama.
Gained second and 3.
Preston Jackson, very close to a first down. For the Pioneers, Chris Garrett.
Made a first down on the last play. First and 10.
Jackson, the ball carrier. Tim Joyner, Gerhold, in on the tackle for the Pioneers. Make that a 5-yard pickup. Second and 5, just shy of midfield for the Davis Aggies. Carlton Bowen, the tackler for the Pioneers, Pioneer 12. Jackson, the ball carrier, Tommy Dominguez, primary tackler for the Pioneers. Bernard also in on the tackle. Make that a 4-yard pickup. Second and 6 for the Aggies. Jackson inside the 5. Joyner, the tackler for the Pioneers. Ball is spotted on the Pioneer 3-yard line. Very close to a first down. The 3rd and 1 for the Aggies. Preston Jackson, 3-yard run.
Way to go, Preston.
Aggies retake the lead, 27-21. The extra point attempt to follow. 37 yards on that play. Preston Jackson, the ball carrier for the Aggies, picks up about 2 yards. Tap. Jackson, the ball carrier, Bernard with the hit.
First play of the fourth quarter. First play of the fourth quarter.
Preston Jackson with the touchdown, 5 yards. The Aggies now lead 34.
12 minutes left in the fourth quarter.
Joiner along with Carlton Bowen. Jackson, the ball carrier. Carlton Bowen. Jackson, the ball carrier, tackled by Joyner and Bernard. He picks up the first down.
Hayward, 20-yard line.
Jackson, the ball carrier. Mark Miley, the tackler for the Pioneers. 6 yard pickup, second and four for the Aggies.
Third and goal on the 8 yard line. There's 4 minutes and 56 seconds left in the game. This is first down and 10 on your own 34 yard line.
Jackson, the ball carrier. It's upended by Carlton Bowen. 5 yard pickup, second and five for the Aggies.
6:55.
Jackson, the ball carrier. There's a flag on the play. It'll be second and 15.
Ball is on the 29-yard line after a holding penalty. First and 10 after an interception.
I'm sorry,
second
team.
Down, slight loss in the last one. This is. This is with about.
Jackson, the ball carrier.
1 minute, 15 seconds left in the game.
Tim Joyner in on the tackle. Runs it to the 25 yard line. 9 yard pickup, third and four for the Aggies.
38.
Under a minute to play in the game. No timeouts remaining for the Pioneers. Jackson picks up the first down. And that should be the last play of the game. He was tackled by Jeff Pinard. And Kim Joyner. That was a 6-yard pickup for Jackson. First and 10 for the Aggies. And it's too much time on the Aggies. 2.5 seconds remaining in the game. 5-yard penalty. First and 15 for the Aggies. And the Aggies win the game 38-27, and after a 1-year hiatus, are NCAC champs again. To congratulate the Pioneers on a very good season, a great effort, coming in second place in the conference, and once again to thank those Pioneers seniors who played their final home football game.